Today, we live in a world of digital interconnectedness. However, each connection in this world can be compromised.
In the last couple of years, we've seen more and more supply chain attacks happening in the world.
To successfully counteract these rising supply chain risks, businesses need to be able to trust and have confidence in their suite of software and cybersecurity solutions.
Protecting and being transparent as a company is key, and we would urge all the other companies that are working in the supply chain to be open, transparent, and share how they work and operate.
When we think about cybersecurity, it's built on trust, and trust is transparency.
Transparency is a vital element in the digital world we all rely on. In 2017, Kaspersky launched its Global Transparency Initiative, or GTI, to shed light on the inner workings of its solutions and enhance the security assurance of the company's products.
So the GTI was launched by Kaspersky in 2017, and it aims at helping our partners and customers to validate and verify the trustworthiness and security of our solutions and practices.
Since its launch, the company's initiative has proven to be an effective trust-building instrument. One of the main pillars forming GTI was the creation of a global network of transparency centers.
In these transparency centers, customers and partners have the ability to take a deeper look into our data management practices or engineering processes, and even to take a look and to review the source code of our solutions.
Kaspersky offers a range of read-only review options based on visitor skills and interests, ranging from a general overview of the company's transparency and data management practices, available in all transparency centers, to a comprehensive review of Kaspersky's source code under the guidance of the company's experts.
So with three options, depending on what you are looking for, you'll be able to learn everything you need to know or you want to know about both processes and solutions.
For Kaspersky, transparency is not limited to the GTI. It forms one of its values and influences every aspect of our work, including cooperation with partners, cybercrime investigations, and gathering threat intelligence data.
Our main principle is malware is malware. We detect it and we provide protection regardless of where it came from.
In building digital trust, Kaspersky has gone further than any other cybersecurity vendor, developing a comprehensive trust-building framework in which any questions about the reliability of the company's solutions and practices can be addressed.
When we can tell our customers what Kaspersky do, where they're based, how they build the information cybersecurity, then it gives us an advantage to other competitors.
Kaspersky's transparency efforts have been focused on building trust as well as encouraging cooperation in the cybersecurity industry. So together, we could boost its resilience and build a safer world.